Johnny's a good, good lad. Though the ladies don't like him. No. Foul creature, they say. Don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies. Ladies lovely, with power o'er all, beseech I thee, answer my call. Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small.
How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
Ich muss was sagen. Oh. Ihr sprecht durch diese Frau erstmal als Abfrau.
Good looking and clever too. Where have you been hiding, boy?
Tja.
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
A young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
I believe we've hit a nerve. He's bubbling like well-fed yeast. Oh, that's how I like him.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon this white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Dunwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we will be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight-errant, or a witch-hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Dunwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now, our servant will bring you the dagger.
A city of Edge for Fendoy.
Dagger? What for?
When the alderman sees this dagger, he'll know we sent you. He'll aid with all.
I'll talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
Na toll.
And you, White One, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. The dagger. For you. Ladies told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear, stone shear, stone nose, stone ears.
Ich find's auch schlimm, dass man immer irgendwas machen muss wegen Gegenleistung oder sowas. Aber nein, das kriegen die Leute nie hin, mal einfach sowas aus freien Gefallen zu machen. Oh, was ist das denn? Hui. Erstmal die Mumie klauen. Nein. Was hier? Ah, guck, siehst du gut, dass ich gucken war. Ja. Gebt mir all euer Zeug. So. Da ist noch eine Truhe. Ah, den Moom, den macht das bestimmt nichts, wenn ich den hier gerade die Bude ausräume. Ruf! Ruf! So. Get out my way. Erstmal pennen. Und zwar lange. So. Wach und motiviert in den Tag. Plätze. Legen wir los. Wow. Bin ich ja irgend so einem komischen Busch hängen geblieben, oder was? Okay. Lass das mal sein. Lass das mal sein, alles gut.
Greetings. Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. Didn't know you belonged to them.
Gehört zu niemandem.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all, fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Ja, gut.
Need more details.
You must see for yourself. Me grand's mum whacked me crosswise for straying near the Whispering Hillock. But what happens there now is a wonder.
A few times folk from round here gathered to chop down the trees and burn the cursed soil back to use. None returned. The ground beneath the weeds is white with human bones.
When did all this start?
3 years back. I remember. T'was a warm day. Went to check the snares for game. Pulled a hare from me trap. It grew dark all of a sudden, though it was nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst me ears. The hare rotted in me hands, and the leaves shriveled and yellowed, though it were yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since. Folks' teeth turn black as charcoal. Women folk fight like polecats, bawling and brawling over nothing. The young'uns, born crippled, lame, fear and cursing. Long have we pled for the lady's help.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stopped respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't you treat this evil light.
Erstmal können wir Sachen verkaufen, das ist schon mal sehr viel wert.
Milk, freshly curded milk. Eggs straight from the coop, nary a trace of shit on them.
Show me what you sell.
Shake that ass, show me what you sell. Okay. Ah, Krams. Das kann weg, das kann weg, das kann weg. Das kann eigentlich auch weg, ne? So, Wolfsfell auch. Da denke ich mal, kriegen wir Silber bestimmt raus. Farewell.
So long.
Oder so long, auch gut. So, und wieder raus. Und hoch auf den Hügel drauf. Ich bin ja mal gespannt, was da für eine böse Macht denn wohl herrschen mag. Guck mal, voll viele Schnellreisepunkte, voll nice. Gut.
Be gone. Come no closer. I know whence you come.
Geil wäre auch, wenn einfach irgend so ein Typ im Baum sitzt und die ganze Zeit labert.
Voice from within the tree.
The powers that protect me. They sense whence you come.
Ja, so einfach kann's gehen, ne? So einfach kann's gehen. Einen haben wir noch. Haben wir auch Ruhe. Sehr nice. Nee, nix, Schnellreise. Einmal um den Baum rum. Ich kann da runter. Durch die Höhle da rein.
Thank you.
agua. Komm her. Aua. Alter Schwede. Ist das hier die böse Macht oder was? Boah, der rennt aber auch, ne? Wie ich ihn einfach nicht töten kann. This. I'm out. Ich weiß nicht, was ich noch gegen ihn machen soll. Deswegen hoffe ich einfach, dass diese Höhle uns zum Ziel führt. Sieht auf jeden Fall so aus. Darum. Sorry.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
I was attacked.
This is my prison, a fortress besieged. Murderers I await, and my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murder sisters killed my body. Now my soul they hunt, for I defy them.
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle. Where I kept the balance. The crones killed me. And cursed my ghost.
Never heard of a druid circling Velen.
I wander eternally through a maze of vows. Helplessly sliding over rusty.
Why did they kill you?
The crones want this land. They drew the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here, in fetters of magic. I wandered endlessly, a labyrinth of thieves. The children, I know all. I know what to bring with them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua, free me, please. I can be a gill, a gallop unchained. I shall see them. Only I can.
Glaube dir nicht, ich muss darüber nachdenken. Aber weißt du was? Diese Mumie waren. Das ist eine komische Situation. Ich würde mal sagen. Komm.
Deal. I'll help you. Imprisoned for years. I shall be free again. Break my fetters. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of thy bones, and a swift steed. A mare wild and free, in meadows pasture good, dark as a bottomless well, black as the depths of night. Such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Some raven feathers.
Find my remains and bring me a mount.
A wind-born steed, a black squall turned horse.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us. Wild steed from meadows moist.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound nearby, due west.
I'll gather what I need to free you, then return.
Gather and return to the Ilamic's depths. To the tree's rotten heart. Pierce my heart. Let blood flow to be born again. I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Ja, aber das erfahren wir nicht mehr diese Folge, denn die ist vorbei. Ich bedanke mich recht herzlich bei euch fürs Zuschauen und sage bis dann, macht's gut. Tschüss!